Wow, Colin, that's pretty impressive. Uh-oh, there goes the hat.